Okay, this next song is a song called End of the Line, and this was inspired me and at the time, my girlfriend at the time, we went to go visit my grandfather, which was my dad's father. And usually when you go into a nursing home or of any sort, that's usually it, that you don't come out. That's pretty much the end of the line. And it was very hard to see my grandfather in his deteriorating state that he was in. And I just wrote a song about the experience of what it might be like to feel like, you know, you're just sort of drifting away and there's nothing you can really do. And it's really hard to see someone like that. And this is also a very personal thing about my father and my grandfather. This one called End of the Line.